I want to thank you all, and I appreciate this day. It's been a great day for me, although we tried to get away from it. The Miller family kept me in there, and I'm proud that they did. Thank you very much.
Jerry Sloan. We have flowers and gifts. Also, Jerry, there is a special crystal that the Jazz would like to present to you as well. And a framed Jerry Sloan jersey with the number 1223, which represents the Wins regular season and playoffs. Steve Miller, Greg Miller, congratulations. Jerry, 1,223 wins as head coach of the Utah Jazz. It is now your time. Make it happen. We want to thank all of you for being here tonight. You are a part of Jazz history. We've got a lead at halftime, and let's get a win. Go Jazz. Thank you.
So the ceremony concludes inside, but the celebration continues as Jerry Sloan has an embrace with owner Gail Miller. A special night here at Energy Solutions Arena. And the Utah Jazz are up 48-41 on the Golden State Warriors. Jazz playing inspired basketball, especially in that second quarter. The mailman Karl Malone embracing his former coach and indeed friends forever. It was a special night, is a special night here at Energy Solutions. Memorial Kerr, Matt Harpering. And the legends continue to roll through. We'll be back with the third quarter. Coming up right after this on Root Sports.